much had happened to us since the day we left Jerusalem long ago, led by Father Lehi. We had divided into groups called Nephites and Lamanites. We had seen many wars and contentions, good kings and bad kings. We had built a great civilization, but we were not always great in goodness. At times, we followed the teachings of God and his prophets, but at other times, our wickedness seemed to know no bounds. About 600 years after we had come here, my people, the Nephites, had turned almost entirely away from the Lord.
Will be put to death. saw this great wickedness of my people, I went out and bowed myself upon the earth. Could it be possible that the time of the Lord's coming had passed? Was it possible that the prophet Samuel had been deceived? Would the Lord permit the believing people of this land to perish at the hands of the wicked? No, it could not be.
Yeah.
in the morning, according to his proper order.